Ladies and gentlemen, this is Pro Stock Joe coming to you live from the great state of South Carolina. And there, right there on your screen, you have that mean machine of Spencer Racing. Spencer Motorsports Racing. And as you can see by the name emblazoned upon the window, the driver is Mr. Lorenzo Stringfield. And there he is, Mr. Stringfield. How you doing, sir?
Well, hope you are.
Doing well. Wait a minute, man. Do I hear some confidence in your voice? Do I hear some cockiness?
I'm real confident.
You real confident?
Yeah.
Well, sir, today you are locked in with the one and only Deep Sea Sniper. Your thoughts on the race? You're going heads up, 8 Mile Pro Tree. Your thoughts?
I don't think he'd be calling your shoemakes, man.
Huh?
I don't think he'd be calling your shoe.
God damn it. What the hell does that mean? You don't think he'd be calling the show next week? What did I mean, man? I need you to be a little bit plainer. I don't understand. Talk to me like I'm a 6-year-old. What does that mean?
Stay tuned.
Stay tuned?
Stay tuned.
Does the word unspeakable come to mind to you?
I'm not going to get too far ahead of myself. Just stay tuned.
Just stay tuned. There you have it from Mr. Stringfield with Spencer Motorsports at the helm of that beautiful GTO. And I'm going to get the other side, being the objective reporter that I am. And there's the man that tunes the car. Wait a minute. Let me get you on film, man. Everybody should know who you is.
What's up, man?
What's your name, man?
Connor.
Connor?
Yeah.
Mr. Connor, you are the gentleman responsible for tuning this fine machine here. Any thoughts on this race with the DC Sniper? Huh?
No fears.
No fears?
Yeah.
Well, there you have it from Connor, the tuner. He's busy right now. We'll holler back at you after the race. Good luck, sir. Okay, here's the Spencer Motorsports offering. Let's see what he's got for the people. Let's see if he can put all of that big, nitrous aided horsepower down. Let's see. Rumor is he has enough car to do it. Rumor is that's a Rick Jones engineered chassis. Rumor has it. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, this is Pro Stock Joe. We are bringing to you the other side now. We have a headline matchup today. We have the DC Sniper, one shot, one kill. And there, right there, is a managing partner of the DC Sniper camp, Mr. Booth. Sir, I just came from the other side, and Mr. Stringfield, the driver of the Spencer Motorsports car, says that he guarantees that you guys won't be calling the show looking for him next week. Any response? Any thoughts?
It's nice to feel confident.
Huh?
It's nice to feel confident.
It's nice to feel confident?
Nice to feel confident.
Okay.
I'm glad he can make it here today.
You glad he can make it here today?
We sure gonna accommodate him.
You gonna accommodate him?
That is correct.
Do you have a prediction on this race, sir?
One shot, one kill.
What you say?
One shot, one kill.
Boy, say that louder, damn it.
One shot, one kill.
God damn it. There you have it from the DC Sniper side of things. One shot, one kill. I will show you some pictures of the car in a minute. This is Pro Stock Joe, and as always, I will see you at the starting line. Thank you.
It's like candy.
Over here with Sniper, somebody want to check Sniper's air pressure just so Sniper won't go into his ass.
Wait a minute, what's going on?
Yeah, man, Lottie Joe Young got to check Sniper's top pressure.
Lottie Joe Young, is any truth to that rumor, to that allegation?
Hey, that back window needs some more cleaning. That back window got a little dirt on it.
What you say, Sniper?
Yeah, we got Lottie Joe Young down here cleaning the windows in the car. He's going to get us tuned right up.
Oh, Lord, wait a minute.
We're saying yes, though. We sure?
Oh, Lord. Mr. Sniper.
Yes, sir.
Antics aside, you have your hands full today. You have that Rick Jones chassis, Gene Fulton engineered motor in the body of Spencer Racing Motorsports. And the man said, and I quote, I asked him if he got any comments or thoughts on the race. He said, I bet your Sniper gonna be calling your show next week. Any response, sir?
Be a lot of slow singing and fire bringing. That Sniper car gets a screaming. One shot, one kill. Tell him, come get some.
God damn it, wait a minute.
More money up.
You can't
ready.
It can't get no better than that.
You need to shake down. Ask me what's doing now.
Wait a minute. Say that fly shit one more time, damn
it. Right,
say that fly slow walking shit again. Well, I got to get that shit. I got to repeat that.
One more thing. sniper got this ugly haircut in the booth.
God damn.
Hey, Joe, I got you. I told you I was going home.
God damn it. Wait a minute. Let me put this on film. What you going You taking care of Gorilla Joe?
I'm gonna teach everybody something. This is Gorilla Joe. That's Gorilla Joe.
And there you go. Let me see your shirt. There you go. There's the Gorilla Joe car. We hear you got a new car this year, a new offering this year. No truth to that rumor. You got the same car. Well, there you go. There you have it. And there is the aforementioned one shot, one kill machine. Buck Racing Ninjas, Power Plant, that man doing the driving and the tuning. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Pro Stock Joe. Beautiful machine. We'll see you in the sky. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Pro Stock Joe, and we are live at Orangeburg in the great state of South Carolina. We have today's headline event. We have the DC One Shot, One Kill Sniper versus Spencer Motorsports Racing. They're about to go head to head in the 8 mile battle. This is Heads Up 8 Mile Pro Tree. It's time to go track racing.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I am just past the 3:30 mark. This is Pro Stock Joe coming to you live, and we have the battle for the belt. This is for it all. This is for the heavyweight title, the grudge belt that's been so much talked about, so much ballyhooed. Tony Wright and Sniper should have gone after it, but today it's Sniper versus Spencer Motorsports Racing. There's a little bit of controversy in that the left lane it seems to be a little bit inferior to the right lane, but that remains to be seen. It depends on the tune-up. Sniper went down before, made a terrific pass. Spencer went down, got loose about 400 feet. That's why I'm right here where I am to see. Here we go, let's go drag racing. Let me pronounce it. Wild man, go stand by the man, please. Wait, don't give it to him just yet. Wait a minute. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, and the new heavyweight champion of the world, the DC One Shot, One Kill Sniper. Any words, sir? Any words? God damn it, there you
go. Y'all get on that radio show, you know I'm backing up what I'm saying.
Hot damn, there you go. Can't get no better than that.
I'll see y'all at the next racetrack unless somebody steps up.
Listen now, let me say something to you. You left on the man. You left bad on him. And if it was me, I would want a rematch. Now, are you willing to do this race again?
Yeah, I'm willing. Let me look at the mirror and make sure nothing's happening. I'm ready to race.
You want
to race anybody here today.
Say that again now.
I'm ready to race anybody here today with a Nitrous Power Glide Grudge Car.
With a Nitrous Power Glide Glutch, are you ready to race anybody here today?
Don't run tell that.
But there you have it, Pro Stock Joe.
Unspeakable stuff, too.
Oh, wait a minute, damn it. Mr. Boo, any words?
Hold on.
One shot, one kill.
He can get a rematch today if he'd like to have it.
He can get a rematch today?
That is correct.
There you go. Like will you get the man lane choice this time? Will you get the man lane choice? I'm just saying.
We'll give him another ass.
Oh, so you're a flip?
You got a flip for it.
Okay, any words?
Look, we're not going to take nothing from him. He's a good racer, but we like to get lock it up just as soon as we can again.
Oh, Lord, there you have it. This is Pro Stock Joe, and there you have it, the DC Sniper, one shot, one kill, Camp. New heavyweight champions of the grudge world. This is Pro Stock Joe, and we'll see you at the starting line.
It is done. That's what I said. Let the man rap a plan, saving, sending home. But his hope wasn't rope, and